An epic battle, and today I'm gonna do a battle between Thermal Lucerta versus Rock Zuraffa. I'm gonna launch Rock Zuraffa first in every round because it has more stamina. Today I wanted to make like an outdoor video because I didn't want you guys to get boring. So Lucerta wins round one. Zuraffa wins round two. Yeah. I will get Hyper Beyblade soon. I will probably get Phantom Orion first, but I'm not really sure if I get Phantom Orion first or maybe Diablo Nemesis, but I'll probably get Phantom Orion first, so yeah. Seems that Lucerta win. Let's do round 4 or 3. I don't really remember. But yeah. It's 2-1. Lucerta is winning. I will probably do more outdoor videos because they are kind of cool. Yeah, it's kind of boring, like the same scenario every day, so in every video, so yeah. Lucerta is getting warned out. Seems that Zuraffa wins this round, and yeah. Zuraffa wins this round, which I think it's round 5, but yeah, so it's 2-2. The tiebreaker. I love tiebreakers. Oh, Lucerta is really wild. Don't know why. See who wins this round, this epic round. It may be Lucerta or Zuraffa. Let's zoom in. I think Zuraffa gonna win this round because Lucerta is really weak right now. And yeah, Lucerta loses. So Rock Zuraffa is the winner of this video. Thanks for watching, subscribe, comment, rate, and my next video will be between these two Beyblades. So yeah guys, thanks for watching, subscribe, comment, rate, and don't forget to thumbs up.